when we are reading for the sign of Virgo for the next few weeks, so what can Virgos possibly expect in their love life, swimming relationships? So let's start for Virgo people moving forward. What's going on in Virgo's life at the current moment, Spirit? With Three of Wands, many of you guys are trying to possibly move forward in life with Three of Wands. You guys are waiting for better opportunities, okay? This could be from in the work front, maybe relationships. You guys have lost trust over someone that you were connected with. You have lost trust and faith. You might have made a final judgment call or a final decision to let go of something that you were holding on for dear life. You do have a message of let go. Okay, and the trust is the second message. So you have lost trust, and second message is let go. Okay, so I believe eventually you are walking away or trying to walk away from something that has been keeping you stuck for a long time. Okay, so in terms of relationships, Spirit, please give me one card for what's been happening in Virgo's life at the current moment, please. Yeah, your person has been ghosting you time and again, okay, and with Judgment card, you guys need to make a decision, okay. It is high time that you make a decision. You know, based on past experiences, you need to sort your shit out and make a decision quick. This has been going long for the past few months. I would say that you guys are in a lot of confusion. Your person has more than one option and they have been in and out of your life, okay. So now let's start. What can Virgos possibly expect in their soulmate relationships? Spirit, give me one card for what's the overall energy going to be like between Virgos and their soulmate for the next few weeks. What's the overall energy going to be like between Virgos and their soulmate for the next few weeks? With Ten of Swords, darling, you guys are going through a possible ending or a break. You guys feel used, you guys feel drained, you guys feel exhausted being a part of the connection that you are in right now. You feel like nothing can possibly come out from a connection that you are a part of. Like nothing positive can come from it. That's what you think. That's what the connected energy between the two of you. I mean, the both of you have kind of given up on each other in some which way. You guys have gone through so many endings with Ten of Swords. This is not a brand new connection. For many of you, this has been going on for the past few months. Okay? Spirit, give one card for what's Virgo soulmate's energy towards Virgo for the next few weeks. What's Virgo soulmate's energy going to be like towards Virgo for the next few weeks? With Magician, however, your person, even though they are trying to restrict you from completely letting you in their life, in some which way is still trying to manifest you, is still trying to, you know, have you around. Okay, even though in some which way they are not taking any sort of action towards you or making you believe that they want you, in some which way they are still wanting you. Okay, so in terms of how are they going to act on it, Spirit, give one card for how is the Virgo soulmate possibly going to act on it for the next few weeks. With the King of Pentacles here and with Knight of Swords, after ghosting you for a long, long time, I do see your person trying to reconnect with you, okay? With Six of Wands, they will try to get your attention back, okay? And I do see this person trying to come back soon, okay? So you can expect some sort of action within this week, okay? So in terms of their intentions towards you now, one card for Virgo, soulmate's intentions towards Virgo. This person in some which way is still wanting to keep you a possible solid option. Like they are not wanting to lose you. I mean, they might have thought of you as someone who they wanted to get married with in the past, and they're not really wanting to lose you. No matter what happens, like between the two of you, this person is not ready to let you go. You'll realize or you'll possibly note that as soon as you try to move on, this person tries to come back. They are not wanting to lose you, darling. Okay, in terms of intention, if I read it through the general way we read Ten of Pentacles, then this person is possibly wanting a commitment with you. Please clarify the Ten of Pentacles as what's the Virgo soulmate possibly wanting as their intentions towards Virgos, please. Yeah, with nine of cups, they are wanting you. Okay, you are their wish fulfillment. Even if they are behaving weird, like they are not wanting you, they are behaving like they are fine without you, they have nothing to do with you. Even though they behave in that manner, they still want you with nine of cups and ten of pentacles, you know. But this has been going on for the longest time. They have been kept you waiting for I do not know how many possible months. For some of you, it has been going on for almost a year. Okay. So yeah, in terms of their feelings towards you now, one card for Virgo soulmate's feelings towards Virgo spirit. In terms of feelings, darling, honestly, they are emotionally detached. Seven of cups, eight of cups. Okay, I would not say that they have walked away from you, but they have detached like themselves. They are trying to stay away. Okay, I won't say that since Eight of Cups is read as a walk away card, but I won't say that they have walked away. I'd rather say they are emotionally not invested into this connection. They are trying to stay detached. Okay, so in terms of how do they feel for you when they think of you or when they possibly miss you? One card for how do they truly feel for you? This is crazy, you know, someone wanting you but not really behaving that way. In terms of how they think about you when they miss you, we have the Star card. Even though that they may behave like they do not want you and they are fine without you and emotional detached, completely heartless, the Star card, they are still hoping and having faith that this connection will move forward. Okay, with Queen of Swords, this person is completely detached around you. You know, they do not make you feel special in any which way. Okay. So in terms of where this connection is moving forward for Virgo and their soulmate spirit, where this connection is possibly moving forward for Virgo and their soulmate. Yeah, there will be a return of a soulmate, Virgos. Five of Cups. This person will come back because right now they are missing you. Okay. Spirit, give me one card for how is the Virgo soulmate possibly thinking about Virgos now? How is the Virgo soulmate possibly thinking about Virgos now? One card for that, please. You know, they feel like you guys are not together. Okay, with Wheel of Fortune, they still want to move things forward with you. With Knight of Pentacles, that's the clarifier. In some which way, even though right now nothing is happening between the two of you, they know that they'll have to put in a lot of effort. With the Death card here, there needs to be a transformation, a big, huge change for you guys to get back. Okay, so in terms of what's your soulmate possibly wanting from you, Virgos? What's your soulmate possibly wanting from you now? The Chariot card, this person wants you to move forward. Okay. Bottom card is Three of Pentacles. So they want you to still partner up, still figure this out, still work this out with them. Okay. With Nine of Swords, they are extremely restless thinking about you. Okay. So in terms of this person is still wanting to keep you restless and still wanting to keep you stuck to them. I know that this is very narcissistic of them, but darling, this is how they usually work. Okay. So how are they possibly wanting you to act on it? Spirit, one card for how is the Virgo soulmate possibly wanting Virgo to act on it? With Four of Swords here and with Queen of Cups, they still want you to heal the connection. Usually, I see Four of Swords as a break card. I mean, where someone is wanting you to take a break from them. But I see this Four of Swords and Queen of Cups as where someone is wanting you to heal the connection, fix the connection, hold back for a while, but find a solution to the connection. Okay. So what's the main issue, Spirit? Like, what's the main blockage of the connection, if we may know? One card for what's the main blockage between Virgo and their soulmate now, Spirit? One card for that. Blockage has been that it has been extremely draining, a lot of work. You guys have not figured out shit, how to work out things with each other. With Hanged Man, this connection has been extremely stagnant, at the same time very, very draining. And it has always been a one-man show, where you are doing all the effort and the putting in work to make this hold on for a while, and they are doing nothing about it. okay, with five of wands, this person might have brought in a lot of drama into your life, or it could have gone vice versa as well. This might be the Virgo doing this, you never know. So the soul messages from your partner towards you are, I want you all for myself. I want you all for myself. Ever since I met you, nobody is worth thinking about. And last card, that's what they're truly wanting to say is, please go away, you deserve better. I can't say it, but I know it. In some which way, subconsciously, they know that you deserve better. They know that you deserve someone who is going to love you for you, who is going to love you for what you bring to the connection. They haven't been able to do that. In some which way, they know that you deserve better than them. Okay, but they are not wanting to let you go because they know, you know, how special you are and what sort of you know, how you possibly make them feel. Okay, and they want to keep you as a solid option. I do see them taking action towards you for the next 1 week. You will get to hear about from this person possibly. Okay, so if this has resonated with you in any which way, please do hit the like button, please comment and subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed. Thank you so much, and please stay safe, stay home. Thank you.